Hi golfers, David Reckless from Reckless Golf. Today I'd like to talk about the biggest myth in golf and the worst piece of advice I've ever been given. And the worst piece of advice I've ever been given is to keep my head down. And I hear lots of golfers telling people to keep their heads down. Now when you do this, this is what your swing looks like. And if you look at the golf professionals, they look like this. When you keep your head down, it doesn't allow your body to rotate towards a target. So therefore you can't get power nor direction. So what a really good thing to say is to keep your eye on the ball. So when I'm addressing the ball, my eyes are on the ball and my eyes are going to follow the ball in flight. So you can see my eyes followed the ball so my body could turn towards the target. This allows me to create speed, like throwing a ball. I watch the Olympics and I see them throwing the discus. So we know the golf club is designed to swing in an arc, a circular movement, and so is my body. So an important thing to do is don't try and keep your head down. That affects your rotation, which will hurt your lower back and or your neck. And it will really hurt your golf swing and your golf shots for that matter. Go to my website www.recklessgolf.com.au and remember, keeping your head down is the biggest myth in golf. See you soon.